robot surveillance is now in operation.
Down and safe.